revs your heart, Yamaha. Yamaha Motors Philippines Incorporated took their International Motor Show to SM City Cebu in an exhibit that was displayed in the North Wing area. This is a showcase of state-of-the-art technology as example of impeccable ingenuity that is at the forefront of each Yamaha product concept. Centered on Yamaha's Blue Core engine, which is a fusion of maximum performance and fuel economy that enables a superior ride, the introduction of this engine is just the start of a new era for the company with a series of products featuring the Blue Core that will delight the commuters, racers, and hobbyists in Cebu City who will have plenty of products to choose from. The Yamaha International Motor Show starts off with a classic instrumental performance and a dance jazz fusion performance as they unveiled the different units of the show. Here is the president of Yamaha Motors Philippines, Mr. Toru Usugi, for his welcome remarks, and followed by its sales and marketing director of Yamaha Motors Philippines, Mr. Kaoru Ogura, for his remarks.
We are driven by our ultimate goal, giving you happiness. Please feel free to explore our venue and enjoy the moment with
today, you see the different products that work quality in a world class in quality. This is the beginning of a new era. So we are glad you can join for this exciting start. Thank you very much.
The Blue Core powered motorcycles they can choose from comes in the form of Neo i125, with Robbie Domingo personally demonstrating its capabilities during the motor show. This would also be a privilege open to the public. A free test ride of the unit in the north open parking allowed them to be part of the experience. Aside from that, there is the Soul i125, which gives the rider a daunting presence on the road. The fans of the Max series would have their palate satisfied with the Yamaha N-Max.